In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and enable NFC on your iPhone. First things first, if you have a very old iPhone, this may just not work for your device. Make sure you're running the most recent version of iOS and go ahead and open the Shortcuts app. So go ahead and search for Shortcuts. It looks like this here, and open up the Shortcuts application. Once here, you want to tap on the automation button in the bottom center of the screen, and you want to tap on the blue button that says new automation. Once you're here, you can scroll down just slightly until you see this section here that says NFC. So go ahead and tap on NFC. And then as you can see, there's a blue button there now that just says scan. So tap on scan, and that's going to open up the option that says you can hold your device near the NFC tag. So whatever you're trying to do, whether it be pay for something, locate an item with a smart tag, whatever it may be, you can do that by just tapping scan there, and then it should pop up and it's ready to be scanned here once you just tap on the blue scan button. And that's it. That's all you have to do. You just tap the blue scan button here within automation and you just go ahead and have access to NFC, and that's enabled it and turned it on. And whenever you want to turn that off, you just kind of X out of that, go back here, and you should be good to go. Have any further questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.